shit, I need to find a big daddy though. Well, I'll probably, hopefully I'll find a big daddy walking my way towards the bathysphere? Is that how that thing said? Something like that. Probably once I get to the bathysphere, or out of the bathysphere, more likely, I'll take a break.
We were wrong.
Okay, let's see. Or let's see, how about we just, I'm being very indecisive. Here we go. Come at me, bitches. Fancy roll you had there, buddy. There we go. Not like I need that machine gun ammo anyways. Oh god damn it. Let's go get a nice hack off on that. Nice try, buddy. Just a little bit too slow. Thank god there's nothing in my way, like I was predicting there was going to be. Oh, okay. Oh, bitch. Let's see, where's the gene bank thing? Not the gene bank, the upgrade. The upgrade thingamafuck.
Their work. Okay. I've got the gorillas at the gate to let me in. Honey. It's awful in here. To my right, I can see a dead woman lying in the street. Everybody's just walking by her like she isn't there. But I noticed something spray painted everywhere. Atlas lives. I mean, I don't know what it means, but something tells me it's important to these people.
About one of those. Can pick something random, and how about one of these? I think that would be good for that. I wish I had a... Is there a gene bank right in this area? Nope. Okay. Whatever. I'll just remember that I need to do that next time I get a chance to. The fuck is it? Oh shit, there it is. Oh, fuck off. There we go. Rapture Metro. There you go, buddies. That's a little nice surprise for you. Okay, I need a piece to turn it down. And then get my ass down a little bit. And then turn it, down it, and down it again. There we go.
Somebody.
Oh god.
Come back.
What's going on? Apparently going that way.
You think Ryan's gonna be there for you when you're down and out? No! Fontaine! Fontaine's the man with the helping hand!
Huh. Fontaine Center for the Poor.
Me, Ryan, good man when I started playing the charity angle. Fontaine's home for the poor. You don't have to build a city to make people worship you. Just make the chumps believe they're worth it.
What a kind person he is. Come on, something that makes it go that way. There we go. Okay, that's safe. And there we go.
That's all you got.
Oh my god, get me out of here. Uh-oh. Let's go over this vending machine. That seems like the good idea. Seeing I probably just attacked the Big Daddy. That and... Wait, shit. Ah! Fuck. Play at all costs. Ah, fuckers. That was fucking great. Oh my god. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay. I just have to buy these now.
Come back when you get some money, buddy.
Damn it! God, that looked like two of those things were going down. Well, at least I found a Big Daddy. Yeah, surprisingly, the shit out of that thing got... Okay. The shit got smashed out of that thing, that's what I was trying to say. Boop. Come on. There we go. So you'll put that right... Oh god. That took a really, really weird bounce.
Don't fucking judge me!
Shitty bullseye, not what I wanted. That?
I didn't mean to hurt anybody that way! That's not fair!
Where's she running off to? Hey! Where are you running off to, girl? Where is she? Damn, she's booking it. She's so running off to wherever. God damn it, things are about to go crazy again, aren't they? Oh, get out of here. Great, well I have... Ooh. Focus on when you have... Whatever. Oh.
We'll drown you!
God damn it, things are going poorly now. Just run around in circles. Just run around in circles.
Your rivers are
What are you carrying, buddy? So now I have a Big Daddy somewhere that's pissed off at me that doesn't have a little sister, so I have no real reason to kill it. Along with that, I probably have a shit ton of other stuff that could be going wrong. And is going wrong. Oh god. Organized chaos. That's what I'd like to pretend this is. Oh, yay. That's just what I need. Chase after me, buddy. Come at me. Damn it. I need a big daddy that has a little sister. This is going to lead... Well, we'll see. I highly doubt there's going to be a big daddy down here, though. And right here? Right here's the end. Zoom out. Okay, so I am... not on the map as far as I see. That works. God damn it. Okay. Okay. Well, last time I went hunting around for something, it was took a long-ass motherfucking time. So I think I'm going to stop recording here, and I'll start recording again once I find a little sister that is attached to a big daddy. So, be right back. Well, surprisingly, that took very little amount of time. I know. Surprise for everyone. Okay there, buddy. Yeah, just keep on coming closer. Jerk. Oh. Yeah. Damn it. That, oh, man. He must have gotten a nice hit on me there. Oh, where am I? Where? Okay. Yeah, I found the... It's the same one I killed the first time. Conveniently enough. Whatever, I should take like 2 hits from the stupid electric bus shot. Oh, come off it. Damn it. Man, these guys hit a lot harder than you'd think they would. I'd love an upgrade to the stupid melee weapon. But you cannot always get what you want. Oh. I did kill him. That's interesting. Did he, like, throw a mine and we both blew up or something? Cause... I was definitely running away from him.
What can I really do for these little ones? I am tainted by sins. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
Ba-boom.
What's wrong, Mary? You look like you just...
Prolific inventor. The inventing army valiant, and find an enemy appears as you... sure.
That's some terrible news.
Oops. I don't know. I need a gene bank first so I can figure out what I have currently. He's now playing Minecraft. That little jerk. Not that, I don't know, not that I really feel like playing Minecraft right now. I can't believe I lost all that stupid audio. Whatever. So let's come over this way. Hit the magic button.
But laying all your chips on Mother Goose, it's not like you've never been double-crossed before. You know what I'm saying? Hoof it to Point Prometheus. We'll discuss this like men. You, me, a submarine topside, and more at him than you can possibly imagine.
I didn't touch her!
Oh my god. Damn it! I thought I was gonna be able to get one shot off to kill him. Right now, where the fuck- really now? One shot. All I needed was one shot to take that bitch down, and now I have to re-ride the stupid fucking elevator. After waiting for it to come up, too. Is it coming? E. There, yeah, okay. It should give a little bit more of an indication that's coming, rather than just be like, hit E, and eventually something will happen, maybe.